The main reason why we came here is to tell the whole world the agony Somalia is passing through. Under the ruthless regime of Siad Barre and his small tribe. Since Siad Barre took power, he has ruled the country tyrannically. Many people, including myself, have been killed or detained without trial for many years. I was detained for 6 years from 1969 to 1975. The reason why he detained me is that I was one of the officers who knew Siad Barre very well, that he was not fit to be a president of Somalia, and that he will eventually lead Somalia to disaster as he has done now. To give you an example of what sort of man Barre is, in that last abortive coup against him, he has arrested all officers whom he hated, who had nothing to do with the coup. Shoot them all in cold blood,